permission, Madam Speaker, I would like to make a statement about the latest advice which the government has received from the Spongiform Encephalopathy Advisory Committee. There remains no scientific proof that B.S.E. can be transmitted.
Usually mute, lying in bed, unable to move, and they have jerky movements of their limbs called myoclonus. They can also, more importantly, be blind, and even though they can't see, their brain is producing hallucinations, which can make them very frightened.
Because of B.S.E.